what is the p-value? We can't use the t-table. We can use the t-table for an interval estimate for our p-value, but we can't use it to find the exact p-value. Since our sample has 8 values, we have 7 degrees of freedom, and our t-statistic is in between 0.896 and 1.119. That means the upper tail of our p-value would be between 0.15 and 0.20, and so would the lower tail of our p-value, which means that our total p-value would be between 0.3, 0.15 plus 0.15, and 0.4, 0.2 plus 0.2. But we don't need to be able to do it by hand or with a table, because these days we can use software. There's a website called GraphPad, the link is below, and use that to calculate what this p-value is, and you should find that it's between 0.3 and 0.4. Navigate to Statistical Distributions and Interpreting P-Values, and then based on the fact that we're doing a two-tailed test and we know our t-test statistic, figure out the rest. What did you get for the two-tailed p-value? Is this statistically significant or not statistically significant? And that's because of which of these options. Therefore, what's our decision?